I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on electric vehicle features in Waze. Are you navigating the roads with an electric vehicle and looking to make your trip smoother and more efficient? Waze has rolled out features specifically designed for electric vehicle owners, offering tailored navigation options that take into account charging stations, range, and more. Step 1. Launch the Waze app on your iPhone or Android device. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Tap Settings in this menu. Step 3. Navigate to the Driving Preferences section and then tap Vehicle Details. Step 4. Tap Electric Vehicles in this menu. Step 5. Tap to toggle on Turn on EV features. Step 6. Next on this screen, tap Plugs. You'll land on a screen showing you plug types. You want to take care to select the right plug type that will work with your car. Tap to place a check mark next to the plug types you want to display in Waze, and then tap Back at the top of the screen when you're done. Step 7. Tap Networks. The next screen will show you a list of charging networks you can toggle on to see in your Waze map. Tap to toggle on any specific charging stations you want to see in your Waze map. Going forward, you'll see routes and charging stations in Waze that are optimized for your electric vehicle. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial.